go. Speed and style. Chucky.
Ronnie Fies with the hole shot. Jared dives in right away. Right then, that's the guy breaks the background. He knows what to do. Just Chuck fights the turn.
But they approach their first move.
The Wolf already has a quick lever pulled up as he breaks the track. Flip kill flicker. Followed by Lazy Boy for Fies. Go. Look at Dusty out there looking a little slippery. These guys are both going fast. McNeil looking down and pitching on his flip levers. He's just dealing with the levers Bob is trying to raise. Alright, she's trapping in there. Oh, a little dead center by Fies. That wind going hit a little too much. You can see his bike got pushed sideways. Wasn't able to correct it for the win.
Well, McNeil's strategy of winning right now simply being off. We're seeing Fies a little sketched out by the wind, I have to assume.
Right, Fies is just trying to pick up his speed to get as close as he can, so his score isn't hurt too bad by the missed tricks.
I don't think it's going to be enough as a... Wow, look at that.
Yeah, double neck, hit or D style. Looks like this is going to go to McNeil. One in the lead for speed, and his tricks are above Fies at the moment.
Fies and McNeil take their last jump. 72.4 for Fies and